I like that little temple there.
Thank you.
Always from the left side. Behind. I'm filming all the animals I'm seeing. Thank you.
How much less oxygen am I breathing in?
Baba, watch your feet. What's that?
Everest.
Which one?
See the other one?
Yeah.
That's what's that one called?
Lhotse.
Lhotse. Just to the left, the higher one.
That's the right.
Sorry, to the right there.
Oh, look at the bird.
And then just there to the left, that's Everest.
Okay.
So come up on that, just behind Lhotse, then come up that
way. Right.
The summit.
Beautiful.
The chopper here.
Can you see
it?
Right
here.
Can
you zoom into that?
I wish they could see it, but there it is.
You see the chopper?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
That's the chopper there.
Yeah. They do all the flights. And then we came from here.
We came from all the way down.
Just stand up a bit. Stand up here. There's the chopper. We came down all the way down there.
Whoa, you're blocking it.
Film me too. Turn around, look at the camera. Keep looking, wave at the camera. Wave at the camera.
Go me too.
Not yet.
other way.
Look at the other way.
Oh, that, what's this one?
This one, I'm a little block.
Trekking in to Everest Base Camp. There it is. Okay, trekking in Everest Base Camp. Where are we going? Think watch it. How far? 40 minutes or something. We've been trekking for the last 5 hours. That's a technical one. That's next to Everest. Everest is that one there on the left. Up that one.
Frozen water. That's the Everest. There's the frozen water. Don't slip.
Fire. Oh, it's flashing red.
Dying. What does it mean?
So this means one is your pulse, your breathing, your heart rate, and one is your oxygen level.
Yeah.
So as much you go high, so oxygen level go low. Wow. More high, less oxygen. So this elevation, you have to be like above 80, 85, so these are the normal.
I'm
this
normal.
This altitude, yeah.
Oh.
85 oxygen and blood.
So.
Underneath, oh yeah, that's it.
It's frozen. Crazy. Say hello. Filming?
Yeah.
Hi. That's Mount Everest. Today I'm sick. It's a good shot.
Here we go, trekking to Everest. That's Everest up there. Fifth day in, and it's pretty crazy. There's a little river. It's pretty cool. Come down. Even faster. That's a nice. A bit windy. I've got the neck protector, the beanie, the glasses. And then I want to drop the phone. Oh, it's fucking windy. There it is. River, ice, massive mountains in the background there. That's another one that people do, a technical one. There's another guy carrying some ridiculous amount of weight instead of bumping up there.
go forward.
Stab it. ASMR. ASMR.
So wave. Fifth. Last day before we go to Everest Base Camp. Crossing. I don't know how many rocks, but crazy amount. Look. All the way down. Looks like, I don't know if you can see it, just down there, but there's ice. And the water flows underneath the ice. There's some sort of place up there. Someone crossing. Crazy. Ice flows underneath. Oh, the water flows underneath the ice. Oh, rock fall. Didn't know that. Right in the fucking thick of it. Hopefully that doesn't erode. It's pretty cool though. Nice river.
Always. Yeah.